peacekeepers doing border watch right over there.
Yeah, say it again because it was a window.
It's the Syrian border. And the rooms of the Civil War. Yeah. And now he is going to explain what he does.
So my name is Per Wallin, I'm from Sweden. Work as an unarmed military observer here. So we are doing reports and sending to New York on a daily basis to the United Nations HQ. So we are following up actually the agreement that was established between Israel and Syria in 1974 after the war. In Israel, in this area.
And that's the area you see in the front of you. So in Nittabal, we are monitoring that area and just reporting if there is an operation in that area.
We will report that according to our rules and regulations. That's more or less what we are doing here. We are,
And you're hearing some booms from the other side occasionally. What are those?
Also, the situation nowadays, it's a civil war ongoing on the other side, so it's
hold on 1 second.
Thank you.
Thank you, Per. And this is Nora here reporting live from the Golan Heights at the border of